This is going to be a tough game for these guys. They don't have a real game breaker in their lineup, and they're up against a strong defensive team.
Well, they have to get pucks to the net and fight for rebounds, because they won't get many chances off the rush.
All right, now it's time for the opening faceoff for today's game. Spitsa wins the faceoff. Hop along the boards. Lead back. Alfredson. Thibault made the great glove save. He hangs on.
He got utterly pasted there.
The puck is about to be dropped. The faceoff goes to the Blackhawks. Out of their defensive end. Into the attacking zone. Played across. Advances the puck. He gets hit by pucks. Rink wide pass. Brings it out. Over the line. He gets blocked by Smolinski.
That's an impressive hit.
Over the blue line.
Hit! A smackdown!
Thibault reached out for the puck. And he covers up for the faceoff. Here's the starting lineup for the Senators in this contest. And they line up aggressively against the conservative faceoff formation. And the faceoff is won by Spezza. A shot from the slot by Redden. Glove save by Thibault. In over the line. Delayed call against Chicago. Dazé will go to the box for hooking. Ottawa is about to go to work on its first power play of the game. Let's see if they can cash in.
You want to establish a good power play early, even if you don't score. Builds confidence and keeps momentum going.
He burned him with that move.
Pad save. Hossa gets the shot off. Played over. Quick shot from the wing by Langfeld. Into the attacking zone. Saved by Hasek. Over the line. Stick save by Thibault. It's given up by Berard. Chara shoots quickly. Blocked. Wrist shot. Thibault turns him away. Chicago under attack in its own end of the ring. Over the blue line. Saved by Hasek.
They've looked great on this power play. They just haven't been able to score.
Jim, they've been applying all kinds of pressure in the offensive zone, and they still have one more minute to try to get one.
In the corner. A delayed penalty call against Ottawa. Over center. Passed over. In over the line. Passed back. Slaps off. He scores! And we have our first goal of the game.
Pulling the goalie definitely helped score that goal. Why'd they bother in the first place?
Off one by Rutu. Move back. Taken out.
That was a big league body check.
Knocked over.
I can feel that one from here.
Rings it out. Big hit.
You've got to keep your head up.
He gets laid out by Pops. Slap shot by Chara. Hopes is going to the box for hooking. Ottawa. We'll get a second chance on the power play here. And the faceoff is won by Rutu. McCarthy went short. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Hossa gets through the defense with a nice deke.
And what a move it was.
Rutu steals the pass. Out of their defensive end. Into the attack. He scores! And it's 2-0. Now down by two.
They obviously didn't come ready to play.
Smolinski won the draw.
He deked right past him.
Pondra gets thrashed. Calder brings it up. Over the line. In front. Neal. Over the blue line. Thibault made the save. Out of their defensive end.
Into the attacking zone. Rolled over.
Excellent physical play.
Brings it out.
Hammer. You can hear that one up here.
In over the line.
Cranks one.
He gets out-muscled by White. Ottawa's going to make a change.
Centering pass by Neal.
Thibault gets the wood on it. Over the line. He gets checked by Bondra. Over the blue line.
Langfeld with a wrist shot.
Stick save. Out of their defensive end. Into the attacking zone. Icing is called against Ottawa.
Ryan Sutter has made his way into the record books over the years in many.
Well, he's had a very successful career as a coach in the NHL, Jim. Sutter posted his 400th career victory back in 2002, making him only the 15th coach in NHL history to achieve such a milestone.
Advances the puck.
Rifles the shot.
Hasek got a leg on it. In over the line.
Fisher fires it hard.
Brings it out. Over the line. He gets worked over by DeVries.
Quick shot from the slot by Nickel.
Virata gets called for hooking.
Chicago will try and take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know they're going to be a handful.
He's got great skill on that first unit.
Hasek stoned him. Right in front. Glove save.
Big save. Thibault skates out of his goal to play the puck. Out of their defensive end. Over the blue line.
Hard wrist shot by White.
Passed over. Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Quick pass up. Thibault skates to the puck and he'll play it. Played up. Brings it up. In over the line. Now the goaltender comes out to play the puck. Radulov corrals the puck. Over the line. Pass to the point. In front.
Hasek makes the brilliant save.
The goaltender's out of his net to play the puck. Passed ahead. Out of their defensive end. Played over.
Right in front.
Goaltender stopped that. Brings it out. Over the blue line.
Quick shot from the wing by Fisher.
The shot is blocked by Neal. Brings it out. It's cleared by Pothier. In the corner.
Chicago is 0 for 1 with a man advantage as the penalty expires.
Over the line.
Wrist shot by Radulov.
Saved by Hasek. Out of their defensive end. McLean now has the puck.
Taken out. That was a devastating blow.
Into the attacking zone.
Saved by Thibault.
McLean over the blue line.
Wrist shot. He gets hit.
No mercy on that play.
Alfredson has his pocket pick. In over the line.
Thibault makes the pad save.
Chara shoots the puck.
Thibault covers up.
About to drop the puck. Arneson wins the faceoff. It's played over by Vandermeer. Brings it out.
Check. That's showing authority.
Over the line.
Fired it hard.
Shot blocked by Berard.
Pad save.
Offside against Ottawa. Ottawa lines up in an aggressive formation. The Blackhawks win the draw.
Rutu went short.
Into the attacking zone. Little deep there by Bell. There goes the horn as the period comes to an end. 2-0 the score as we head to the break. Giveaway.
If you have a yellow sticker on the inside cover of your program, come to guest services on the lower corner.
That'll do it for the first intermission as we're ready for the start of period two. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. A faceoff won by Spezza. Up through center.
Passed over. Fires. Turned away.
Over the blue line. through center, in over the line, shoots the puck. Arneson brings it out, worked over.
That'll keep him honest.
Nice little move by Chara. Across, into the attacking zone.
His shot was way off target.
Right there.
That was a throwdown.
Intercepted by Fleury.
Tremendous save. It's getting pretty intense down there.
Over the line. Hard wrist shot by Spezza. Thibault covers up for the whistle. The Senators
have played about a quarter of the season and they're hovering just around the 500 mark.
Jim, it'll be important to stay above that point if they're going to be in the playoff hunt.
And the faceoff is won by Ruutu. Over the blue line. Check.
Jim, that was a major league bump.
Advances the puck. And Hossa scores.
Shot. What a blast.
It can be downright scary for a goalie when a guy can let it loose with that kind of velocity. Face-off won by McLean. Out of their defensive end. Into the attacking zone. Pushed aside by Thibault. Goaltender stopped that. Calder. Passed across. Over the line. Wrist shot by Barada. Over the blue line. Bumped by DeVries. Across. In over the line. Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Advances the puck. Brings it out. Over the line. Thibault with a tremendous save. He covers up.
This is one guy that can really turn a game around for you when the pressure starts to rise. Whether it's throwing a big hit or scoring a goal, he always seems to come through.
He plays the game with big heart.
Turn him inside out there.
He gets leveled by Bondra.
Sends him down.
Rink-wide pass. Over the blue line. Thibault denies him. A lateral pass. Run over.
It's getting rough out there.
Out of their defensive end. Delayed penalty coming. Rocked by Bondra. Chara has been nailed for roughing.
2 minutes may not seem very long, but trust me, when you're the one in the box, it feels like an eternity.
And the faceoff is won by White. Moved across. In over the line. One time by Fleury. Hasek turned the shot away. Fleury shoots the puck just wide of the net. Right in front. Saved by Hasek. Scramble for the puck.
Hit. That looked like trouble.
Brings it up. He gets taken out by Volchenko. Fleury shoots the puck. Scramble. Passed across. Brings it up. Into the attacking. Scores!
Now that's a bonus. Scoring a shorthander. Power play is hanging their heads after giving up that goal.
It's all even on the scoreboard.
And there's still a half a game left to play. This thing may go right down to the wire.
Face-off won by Fisher.
Number 2, Brian Cartier, assisted by number 20.
Out of their defensive end. In over the line. Misses!
Dominic Hasek.
Shoots the puck.
Hasek makes the save.
Brings it up. Over the line.
He still doesn't know where he went.
Great deep. Big glove. Thibault out of the goal to play the puck. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Sent flying.
A devastating hit.
Ottawa's going to make a change. Out of their defensive end. He gets roughed up by Neal.
Sent him sprawling.
In over the line. Denied by Thibault. Neal. Quick shot. Shot is blocked by White. In the corner. A shot from the slot by Neal. Thibault
made the save.
Brings it up. Checked.
There's some physical play.
Into the attacking zone. And he covers up. Watch how quickly this guy gets down on this butterfly.
Well, Jim, he just dares shooters to go five hole, then takes it away at the last second. He's lightning quick with his pass.
And the faceoff is won by McLean. He gets nailed by Spezza. An Ottawa offside. Ottawa is one tough opponent. They've got solid players right down through their bench, and they play a smart game.
Well, you can't make mistakes against this team. They've got just too much talent.
Faceoff won by McLean. Brings it out. Over the line. Crush.
These checks keep everyone on their toes, Jim.
I guess he went a bit too far there.
Hockey's a physical sport, Jim, but you have to know when enough's enough. Otherwise, you get a penalty.
The players are lining up at the faceoff circle. And the faceoff is won by Arneson.
Fires hard. Stick save. Fires it. Shot blocked by Fisher.
Out of their defensive end. In over the line.
A great job of stepping up. Cranked him. Great contact.
Slap shot by Puffer.
T-ball turns it away.
Arneson over the blue line. Right in front. Played across. Into the attacking zone.
Blocked.
Shoots.
T-ball
made the huge save. Here's a look at Ottawa's new coach, who takes over a team with the burden of expectation. He's expected to win the Stanley Cup. Faceoff won by White.
T-ball reached out for the puck.
And he covers up for the faceoff.
This guy's looking sharp tonight. He's got one goal and a few good shots.
He's shown some pretty good energy. Look for him to get more involved.
The faceoff goes to the Blackhawks. Quick wide pass by Radulov. In front. To hit. Bell now with the puck.
Knocked over. Let's see how he responds to that.
Moved across. Brings it out. Roughed up.
Another hit like that and sparks will fly.
Played across.
Fires.
Scramble in front. And the goalie will move over to fetch the puck. Pass to hit. Out of their defensive end.
Away.
Chicago continues to struggle on the power play. They're now 0 for 3. Over the line.
Shoots. Blocked.
Moved over. Over the blue line. And that does it for the second period. After 40 minutes of play, we're tied at 2.
All members get a membership card, a special monthly newsletter, and a chance for free tickets and merchandise.
Hello and welcome back to the game.
Well, it's been close so far, so settle in for what will be a great third period.
The faceoff goes to the Senators. Into the attacking zone. Block. Mowed down.
Block.
Taken out. Fleury brings it up. In over the line.
Stick save by Thibault.
Out of their defensive end. Over the line.
Stoned by Hasek.
Moved across. Brings it out. Over the blue line.
Thibault made the save.
Shoots it. Goaltender stopped that. Quick puck movement. Brings it out. Pushed off the puck. Played across.
Run over.
Over center. Moved across. Right in front. Hasek turns it aside. Alfredson up through center, turned aside by Thibault, knocked down, moved ahead, brings it out, quick puck movement at center, and it's icing against Ottawa.
Holy cow, he got his bell rung on that one. That was a big hit.
They're getting ready for the faceoff. And the faceoff is won by White. Into the attacking zone.
Door slammed shut by Thibault.
Brings it out. Over the blue line. A lateral pass. of their defensive end. Over the line. Shoots him high. Scores. Top shot. He blasted that one right off the pass.
No hesitation and no mercy.
Here in the third.
What now?
Well, you keep it simple, Jim. Gain the zone and get the puck on net.
Hasek moves out of the goal to play the puck.
In over the line. A shot from the slot by Smolinski. Weak wide pass. He gets worked over by Rutu. Moved over. Volchenkov lays him out. Into the attacking zone. Blocked. Brings it out. Schaefer mows him down. Moved up. Shoots the puck. Shot is blocked by Rutu. Thibault turned the shot away. Brings it out. Shove over the blue line. Over. One times it. Turned away. Out of their defensive end. Over the line. Schaefer shoots the puck. Laid out. In over the line. Saved by Thibault. Hit. Circling the net. Pad save. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Leg save. Quick puck movement into the attacking zone. Knocked down. Played over. Out of their defensive end. Skating through center ice. In over the line. Pad save. Quick pass up. Checked. Over the line. Last one. Goes behind his net. Flurry. Feathered it. Brings it up. Creamed. Played up. Over center. Rubbed off the puck by Arneson. He gets bowled over by Redden. Out of their defensive end. Over the blue line. Intercepted. One times it. Big glove save by Thibault. He covers up. The players are lined up and ready for the faceoff. Korolev won the faceoff. Rings it out. Hopes gets checked. Worked over. Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Hossa now has the puck. In over the line. Thibault got a leg on. Out of their defensive end. Over the blue line. Greenland tallies an empty net goal.
That goal will put the icing on the cake in this one. They took their chance, but came up empty this time.
Ottawa could not get it done.
Nothing to do now but run down the clock.
Faceoff won by McLean. He gets taken out by Phillips. He dropped the hammer on him. Weak wide pass.
Igor Korolev.
Round the back. Thibault hangs on for the whistle. This guy gets down quickly and takes away the entire bottom of the net.
Jim, you have to lift the puck up to beat his butterfly style. If it's on the ice, he's gonna get a bat on.
That's it. This one's over. Ottawa has lost it. The final score, 4-2. From Chicago, Illinois, this is Jim Houston with Craig Simpson.
From all the team here at EA Sports, we'll see you next.